back on the bike. Really good. Short little ride to Kalinga Park, where I'm at. The old watering hole. So as a kid, we used to just come down here and smash out. Splashing around, I guess. Just having fun being kids. And then now, the growth has just swarmed and made a like super dam down at the end. And it's kind of stagnant and looks a little gross. It's probably okay. But yeah, I think this is also like a key hideout for druggos. And apparently, white supremacists. Because maybe you can see it all written over there. There's like three swastikas around here too, so. Yeah. I should leave a rainbow flag here or something. That'll rile them up. Likewise. I'm booking flights for national championship today. So I should be ace. Flying with AJ for like too long in the next couple of months, so I'm glad that he's taking different flights to us. I don't give a fuck. I don't wanna spend time with him. Ugh. It's like a main road, 200 meters that way, and you can barely hear it, which is lovely. It's a cool little quiet spot. So close to the city as well, which I guess I'll just ride to now. Yeah, my bike's still there. That's good. How's your day?